get the
Very useful in certain areas and issues, primarily environmental issues, issues related to human-animal conflict.
It's a very important task. You're going to be defending the accused for heinous and serious crimes. The exposure...
I'm quite aware of this field, this is like Delhi, Bombay, Chandigarh. The rates will, if you start defending and increasing the rates, you will get something, somebody else will want something more, then somebody will say, oh, why are those people being given more? Because we are working in smaller districts. So, looks a little suspect at the moment too. So I said, go to the High Court, it would be only asking. High Court said, well, we hear the appeal, said, appeal argued for 2 days. 6 months the appeal order doesn't come, and bail is not there. I'm telling you, let's introspect. The issue is not the norms right now. The issue is how to be operated. How much easier would it be for the justice delivery system to be able to do the other work which they are really supposed to do?
We heard that some of the UTPs actually volunteered to come back to the open judgment, really, but the 7 years, and it dealt with the special offences also under separate categories. And also noted that jails were really kind of overcrowding was a real problem which had to be dealt with. That was the right to legal aid, focused on that, laid emphasis on that. And NALSA had an earlier scheme of 2011, which is now been updated in 2022. The SOP has been updated. So PNC is really important in terms of, it bridges the information.
Help us to monitor and standardize services across India. Now,
for time, the last question,
so just picking up on that, then I'm talking from my personal experience. I had standard today. We were trying to put BSNL is the basic service provider for everybody, the local, state, or the national level.
So that problem, I don't think can be visualized. So you retain, there's no question of dual. It'll be one. And the call record details, the data which is there, will be always accessible to you, will be always available.
I was wondering if there were any...
It all takes away the right of the state authority to deal with the issue. National authority is not dealing with the issue. What is happening is the call is getting transferred to the respective district authorities. The national authority is not answering. Obviously, we cannot have a person answering in Bengali or Assamese, or we'll have to...
Because we can take advantage of the situation we have here now.
That he knows also, therefore he's on the panel. But you have an objective...
Much time, please come back to NALSA on the issue as to state-wise, why are any applications pending for more? According to me, 3 months is more than enough time to take an action on that. If anything goes beyond 3 months, I think we would request you to send information. We would demand that information. On the lighter side, so often when judgments are pending between justices, calls for county judgments are pending with the judges. So I think we are now calling for why applications are pending for such a long time, which have to receive the consideration, whether a person is entitled.
मौजूदा कानूनी सहायता आवेदन की स्थिति जानने के लिए 4 दबाएं, चैटबॉट पर कोई भी प्रश्न पूछने के लिए 5. यह नेशनल लीगल सर्विस ऑथोरिटी नालसा हेल्पलाइन है, जिसका उद्देश्य पात्र उम्मीदवारों को निःशुल्क कानूनी सेवाएं उपलब्ध कराना और मामले
This could be any local language, you just choose an Hindi one.
Welcome to National Legal Service Authority. If you have any emergency, then say emergency or press 1 now.
Next.
service that NALSA offers, then of course